I did not text when I found out because I thought that like a spy, I thought the CIA would somehow get my phone and leak it to the press. I was so psychotically paranoid. So it was a lot of like taking like a best friend to coffee and then like walking several blocks into the middle of nowhere and being like, I got hired on SNL, but you cannot. And then they'd be excited and I'd be like, you cannot tell us. And then I'd like be choking them. Basically, I mean, it was so insanely unhealthy.